I feel like in JEE Main specifically, we need to focus more on NCERT, and for advanced, we need to focus more on application type of questions, which means solving different types of reference books and different test series. For JEE Main, I would recommend study NCERT because JEE Main kind of sticks to NCERT inline questions as well, which would be covered if we all practice archive test series. Aakash also conducted archive test series along with their own test series, FTS, final test series, and AIATS.